Hello everyone, I am back with more Shadow of Mordor. What should I do? What should I do? Do I take down that Taskmaster? Do I do a mission? Decisions, really. Well, that's nearby. Let's do this. Nearby what? Nithilden? What the hell's that? Yeah. Cannot clear my throat to save my life, apparently. What herbs nearby? It keeps saying about that one, but I never seem to find it. Oh yeah, kill him. Oh look, I killed you. Can I activate this? No? Okay. Could have been fun. Let's let them have that one. They're chasing me.
Don't let him stop. I'll flay you.
You won't flay anyone. Might as well get this, I suppose. yeah, he just saw me, so I'm gonna just do this. Power 17. This is gonna be interesting. I'm gonna have to take a drink. This cough is not clearing up. Yeah, that's better.
You puny lightweights.
So do they get drunk or something? Let's see. Let's see if I can kill these guys before the other guy notices.
Survive, I'll shatter your knees. Time for a serious beating.
He's a Warchief, isn't he? Not a Warchief, just a captain, but he is a captain.
Take these out!
who apparently fights at range. Okay, I'm facing you. Oh, you're the executioner. We do indeed. You've got no one to back you up this time. You're screwed. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, I can grab you. That was easy, mate.
You tried again.
Who doth I want intel upon? Get intel on the Warchiefs. What's he weak to? Stealth. And he doesn't like explosions. Okay. This slaves, whatever. Let's just get this one because it's on the way to one of the missions.
Did you hear that?
Is that up or it's up? Okay. Kill Uruks. Oh, I've got a ledge kill. Rocks. Okay.
But it's them slaves running amok again, and we're gonna get sent there to hell. But I'm not leaving here. I've got better things to do than march there and help them maggots. Do you hear that?
While hanging below.
You should thank me.
Wait, can you smell something?
You still want to fight? I'll fight you.
Thank goodness you're here. Help me.
I would help you, mate, but I need to do ledge kills.
Cut me down quickly.
Oh, there's a ledge kill.
We should be out there sharpening our weapons on the skulls of our enemies.
Somebody sneaking around.
Wouldn't say sneaking.
Thank you. just want it to end. Please, help.
I'd blatantly cut through his arm.
We can't rescue our friends alone. Will you help?
Thank you, Ranger.
I don't want to kill this guy.
I saw you break that tool. Pretty funny.
Very funny. Now I would free you.
What was that? Looks like someone's killing Uruk. I thought I heard something.
Like I say, I would free you. Gotta get that ledge kill though. Well, how am I meant to attract you if you're not gonna get close? Ah, there we go. Had to press R2.
Must have been a goat in the underbrush. Oh, if you break on cords.
There we go.
What? Did you hear that?
There's intel? What?
Where was you at? Out hunting.
Is it that green thing?
Just because we haven't seen him don't mean he's not close by. You broke that shovel on purpose.
Okay. How can I just pick one? Fear of burning. Damaged by combat finishers.
You'll pay for it in blood!
Alright, let's go free this guy and end this.
Wait! I smell something.
Do you smell what the rock is cooking?
Ranger.
I've got free another one.
I was coming back from a hunt and I heard something weird.
Well, what kind of something?
You know how many trees I chopped down to make your tool?
You run.
Hit his legs! You see?
Ow.
Watch him!
Just end that just in case. Hooray!
All that pain and your stupid broken shovel. I thought I knew cruelty before these Uru came. Now I really know.
Alright, I can upgrade, can't I? More health, why not? Do it. Do it. Alright, what's nearby? So I am here. Nowhere near nothing. Could go this way, but I don't know. There's stuff this side of the map I haven't done. Look at all the stuff over here as well. It's also where this sword thing is here, so I could just like make my way over there. So let's go here. Where's my arrow? Is that me? Could be. I can't do that yet anyway. Alright, let's go to that location I marked then. Or, alternatively, let's go to this one. Stealth kills without being detected. Strikes from above. Okay.
Can you believe they make us stand outside in this wretched heat all day long?
That's you who's seeing me.
Don't ever try to skip out a weapon, Grim.
Yeah, you don't want the boss getting riled up over nothing.
It's not about...
Bah.
All at once!
Bye. Let's try that again. Climb. Fine, doing whatever.
Pathetic little maggots, these slaves. They don't know how good they got it. At least they're still alive. We could do nothing.
There! I see you!
Damn it! Can I not get... How do I get higher kills, you know? Because I can't get higher than them.
Don't
because I could stealth kill them fucking easily. It's just getting above them that's difficult.
We should all have our own rings that make us unbeatable in battle.
I heard that's exactly what we'll be getting when the Master comes and leads us into battle.
That's one. Is he gonna? Maybe I can climb up here and jump on him. Yep. Really awkward to do.
I'm watching for both.
Because there isn't really enough proper opportunity to get above. But whatever. What's down here?
I was thinking I should get the blacksmith to make big spies all over me head and back, just in case the ranger tries jumping me.
Oh, that was fun at least. Don't know what it really accomplished.
We've got a killer lurking around.
Okay, I've got the bonus kills now, I just need to get a couple more stealth kills. Need to be careful that I don't get spotted by these, well, attacked by these guys, because I don't want them to blow my cover or anything. One more. Should be able to get that guy. There we go. Oh, more upgrades. That was 300, I guess. Yep. Damn right there's a killer on the loose. For some reason I couldn't keep my shot steady. Is this the mission? No, it must be down here then. There's one easy way to find out, I suppose. Avenge the death of Dismal Five. Well, I know who that is. But where is the eye gouger then? Up there? It's only got 5 eye power, that's gonna be easy, come on. Now I've just slaughtered I've slaughtered so many orcs in this base that it's probably gonna be easy anyway. Oh no, I've got a melee execute Uruks and how many did I just slaughter? So let's see. Can't see the.
Can you hear that? Is that right? Light the signal fire!
No, don't start the signal fire.
Light that signal!
Who's doing that? Ow! No! No! many guys am I going to have to fight at this rate? Christ on a stick. Oh, I'm dead. Well, no, I'll get a chance to recover and I'll probably be on good health at this point. You already know how to do this! Damn it! I'm gonna struggle here because I'm on low health as it is. Now I know how Boromir felt. Okay, that's all the orcs dead. Let's grab the intel. What's that? Gimoob of the spiders. Mounted boars, damaged by combat finishers. Refuses the killing blow for unworthy victims. Wow. I don't think I'm in a good place here. He's probably the captain. Maybe. Ugh. How is there more of them? Damn it. Damn it! Oh, not good. That's not fair.
A ranger surely earned me a rank.
Not really. You got me on my at the end of my rope. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Let's just do a mission then. It's been long enough. Towers of
silver. They are lights to guide us.
What's the closest mission? This one then. Defeat the Warchiefs, but god damn it. So this mission is for the spider guy. So those are his three bodyguards, two of which are not revealed. It's him. Okay, revenge on you then. Revenge on you. Getting your unworthy kill.
In the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections.
Where are you, douchebag? Does he not show? Is he nearby? I'd imagine he is.
The light of the two trees and memories of a lost kingdom.
Oh, Lapbag, the Kinslayer's a mission? Why is he... okay. Fine. We're going there. Oh, 1,400 fucking meters away. Feet. Doesn't seem to take long to traverse that distance, actually. Fuck it, let's do this. Mount the Caragor. Okay. Square to attack, triangle to bite, and kills knocked down or unaware enemies. Regenerates the health. Hold L2 for ranged, R2 for and square plus to strike from above.
Get the cannon off fast!
Yeah, fuck the kill Uruk scouts, because, you know, I have a very limited amount of arrows. Can I pick up these arrows? Well, oh, I can. Makes it a bit more interesting, I suppose. Oh god, that's the objective! I was like, oh yeah, fuck this, and I've actually got to do it. Jesus. I haven't even done one yet. Wait, is he going to fight? Come back here! I guess my health shot's full. I can't see! I'm not getting the bonus. Dumb bonus. This is a dumb objective. Where's Elf shot? Let's get this finished already. I wish I hadn't done this quest now. Oh. Where's the arrows? Up here? Down here? There we go. I need to kill 3 more of these fucking terrible things. Oh, why do I only have 3? Fuck it, I'm upgrading this. This is annoying. I need more elf shot. I need more elf shot. I need more elf shot. Come on. Why can't you let me upgrade? That'd be better. Do I get free elf shot from just upgrading? Yup. God, that was terrible. Okay, where was I going? Was it here? No. No. I was going down here, wasn't I? Yep. Yep, 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 yep. Is there a closer bodyguard then? Now that I've been moved way off course. Fuck it, I'll just go to the closest one at this point. Which is this one. So I can kill Ukbuk Karagor Slayer. And who is he? Will killing him do anything beneficial? It will kill a bodyguard, so probably a justifiable one to go for. In fact, it will kill the last bodyguard of one person, so it should leave them very exposed. One would hope. I get this feeling I should just get off this damn thing. Yeah, fuck it. Well, he doesn't want to die. Maybe he'll be my friend forever. Wait, am I there? No, or did I go? He was there, wasn't he? Where'd he go? How did I go completely the wrong way? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm saying fuck it, and I'm gonna.
Someone's sneaking about. Get behind him!
And I am gonna get this one. Have I unlocked the foundry? Yep. Alright, now to kill this unnamed Uruk who killed me earlier. Because that was annoying. Didn't even get a chance to react to that. Oh, that's not good. Oh, God. He's invulnerable to everything I'm about. Not that good, though. What? Let's try this again. Do I have intel on all these guys? Just not this guy, okay. Fear of burning, vulnerable to stealth, okay. You slayed a Caragor, I slayed you.
Thus ends your command.
Ooh, 20, it's not gonna be that great. Anyway, so I think that means he's got no bodyguards. One of them now, bodyguard. He's got one, he's got two, he's got one, so I could go for him or him. So I think whichever one's closer I'll go for. Oh, it's Ratbag, though. Is this... Oh, no, so he's going to be responsible to betraying for betraying that guy. So I've got to kill the other four. So this guy. So I want to kill... that guy. Wait, is he directly above him? Oh, he is. So I better take out lap bag first. Okay. Take out lap bag first. Where's lap bag's mission? So lap bag's mission is down here. So if we go there. Oh, I'm about to level up with whatever that power is. What's this? The best thing about a pit fight is when the ground and the Catagorn go at it. Can I pick it up there? Oh, just like this.
Just you wait. We're gonna be getting orders to join up with the other Gordon nearby.
Is it higher? I mean, what is this? I'm confused. What is it? An artifact. But where is it? I'm in the location, aren't I?
Orca skipped training. We all know what happened to him. Yeah.
A grab turned him.
Let's highlight the artifact. I'm confused. Where is it?
Inside out.
It is above. But I didn't see it. Oh, maybe I've got to, like, elf. Do the elf thing.
Bloody dark around here.
Oh, yeah. You have to use the elf thing. Okay.
The situation is very confused. How is it confused? I see the prisoners escaping, running towards the gates, which seem to have blown open by sorcery or sabotage. Archer, stand down! Sir, we're not wasting good arrows on those people. They've served their purpose. They're damned. They're damned well out of my hair. Mordor can take the whole stinking lot of them. And send my compliments to the captain of the gates. I suppose he sent me this lockpick as some sort of joke.
Okay.
The last place we want to be is the one place we are doomed to stay. And the outcast fled into it to escape Gondor.
And it is here that the Dark Lord will gather his armies like pieces on a game board, unless we stop him.
What exactly am I looking for?
Someone's thinking about it.
There's something on my map.
Who leads these orcs? I'm sure you see them. They call them the Master. Or the Dark Lord. That's all I know.
Let's just mark it on the map. Ah, oh, I had to sneak him through here. Okay. What does that accomplish? I have no fucking idea.
These are Ithildin, star moon, forged of Mithril. They hold memories of the ancient past. The knowledge within may be fair or ill.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to turn the brightness up. This is just too dark. It's bugging me every time we've been playing this. Just the garrison, you barely see anything. See the icon in both the black and the white boxes. Oh, I see. It's because I went too far one way. I was like, oh yeah, I can't see this, but that's the white one's very brightly seen. That's probably the one I needed. Oh yeah, that's a lot better.
Catch that slave!
Wait! Maybe it was just
I'll smell something!
No, screw all this. Let's kill some more of these idiots, but
I'll destroy you.
Ow. Ow! Oh great, I've got an ability again. Place drain from stealth. Let's get the throne daggers, why not? And then I can carry on to this stupid objective.
Before heavens, between being an archer and a hunter, it's be a hunter. Because their spears make a much bigger mess of an enemy than any air I can.
Why? Get
beyond! Not quite what I was intending. get back to the objective.
Don't stand against us!
Where is this? Up above? Most likely.
The only food what's left is a crate full of rotten fish.
Ah, there we go.
His face round here in a while.
Doesn't matter. Not like his lordship is worth shrock anyway.
No. Not quite what I was intending. I was trying to get the intel. Okay, can I finally get to this mission? That's not the mission.
Shut your foolish mouths and we'll never lose a battle. The war will be ours!
Normally it's my job to scar people. You turn the tables. Now I'm gonna turn them back.
Oh, God.
Leave it to me! All right, Ned!
Tracking an escape skivvy.
Worth the wait.
You made a terrible escape, Ranger.
A
kill worthy of recognition. They'll promote me for this.
Because I was outnumbered. Your stupid fucking shield. can't wait to fucking murder you. Oh, you get a fucking pass because you showed up at the last moment. Huh. The Kinslayer got killed. That guy's killing a lot of people. Oh, can I skip this? Fucking hell. Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake, he's got bodyguards again! Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm ending it here. I've been going an hour and a quarter. Way to end on a positive note again. At least I sorted out my gamma. Because that darkness was, the darkness of the bloody game was pissing me off.
What do you want with me?
If I have a name, I do not remember it. The Black Hand called.
Oh, it's a bit of an odd game. Okay. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Other than that, I will see you all next time. Tomorrow's my next Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance stream, and then more of this on Friday. Bye now.